I thought you might like to see my sunflower crop. These are some of the heads that have already made seeds. Now this is really cool. Ready? Watch. Here we go. What I'm going to do is I'm going to scrape off the flowers, and you can see this is the last of the flower that has made the seeds. And there are the sunflower seeds. And I've already cleaned that one. And I have to let these dry out. And in that way, I can replant and feed the birds this winter. Cool, huh? I thought you'd like to see how I have my sunflowers. Once they get a seed, I pick the flowers and I scrape off all these little flower buds that are on top of the seeds. And then you can see the sunflower seeds inside the middle of the flower. It takes about 90 days, depending on the species, to go from seed to flower to seed. All right, that's it. Enjoy.